The tales of extravagant first-class planes ride can never come close to the level of luxury offered by the biggest and best private jets in the world. These planes are so loaded with features, so large and so expensive, only billionaires can afford to drop the cash on many of these amazing planes. Let's take a look at the 10 most expensive private jets in the world. 10. Boeing 757. Before Donald Trump became the President of the United States, he used to fly around on his personal Boeing 757. The business tycoon and reality TV star purchased a commercial airline model that was large enough to carry over 200 passengers. Of course, he customized the interior to fit his lavish lifestyle. Trump's old Boeing 757 was fully decked out with walnut tables and cabinetry and leather seating throughout. The cabin was redesigned into multiple rooms, including a dining room, a guest room, and a home theater. The Boeing 757 still remains one of the fastest private jets in the world thanks to its turbofan Rolls-Royce RB211 engines, enabling it to reach speeds of up to 500 miles per hour. With speeds that fast, it's a wonder how Trump and his guests could have time to even use any of the plane's lavish features during a flight. This single private jet cost upwards $100 million. 9. Boeing 747-8 VIP. It might seem counterintuitive that the 747 model number would be more expensive than the 757, but this is no ordinary 747. The 747-8 VIP is one of the largest planes ever built and is even slated to replace the Air Force One's 747-200B that's in use today. The proud owner of this amazing jet is Joseph Lau, a real estate business executive from Hong Kong. His jet goes by the name Dreamliner, and it includes a dining room, a conference room, three lounges with one inside of a separate stateroom, and an office. These rooms feature high-class architecture, including spiral staircases, vaulted ceilings, and walls lined with TV displays. This VIP edition jet packs a staggering 4,786 square feet of interior space and comes with a price tag of $367 million. 8. Gulfstream III. Tyler Perry is an actor and director known for his Madea character along with hits like Gone Girl and more. He originally purchased this Gulfstream III private jet for $65 million before splurging on upgrades. Perry completely remade the entertainment room into a movie theater with upgraded speakers, an extra-large LCD screen, and mood lighting that extends into the window to adapt to the scenes on the screen. He also worked on the jet's other rooms, including its lounge, multiple bathrooms, its high-end kitchen, and formal dining room. After upgrades, it's possible Tyler Perry spent over $125 million on his private jet. 7. Airbus A340-300. When you have the title of richest man in your country, then there's only one way to travel in style. You have to purchase a crazy, expensive private jet. Russian billionaire and richest man in this country, Alisher Usmanov, purchased his Airbus 340-300 and gave it a brand new paint job, along with the nickname Borkan, after Alisher's father. The richest man in Russia also owns the largest private jet in Russia. It's even larger than Putin's very own Ilyushin 1196. If you thought the 747 VIP was big, the Airbus almost ups the passenger count by another 100, with a maximum capacity of 295 boarding passengers, or 7.5 times that of the average commercial plane. And all that space is just for Alisher and his guest. This model included multiple upgrades over previous 1993 model Airbus, including better engines and fly-by-wire avionics systems that come standard in the most advanced aircraft like military fighter jets. This private jet isn't just a luxury ride, it's also got some seriously awesome performance. The Airbus has a max speed of 541 miles per hour and enough fuel to travel 8,500 miles on a single one-way flight without stopping. While Alisher originally purchased this stunning craft for $238 million, his interior upgrades and custom tech boosted the cost to a whopping $350 to $500 million. 6. Boeing Business Jet 2. The Boeing Business Jet 2 might not be the biggest or flashiest private jet, but at $73 million, it still costs more than almost any single item on the planet. This particular plane is owned by Markash Ambani, the largest shareholder of Reliance Industries Ltd. a position that has earned him $81 billion and the title of the richest man in India and the entire Asian continent. His business jet, too, is packed with 1,000 square feet of space and multiple rooms, including a lounge with boardroom-style seating, a private suite complete with a bed and bathroom, and more. 5. Boeing 767-33AER. Yet another Russian billionaire takes the number 5 spot with his very own Boeing 767. Roman Abramovich dubbed his plane the Bandit and gave it a unique paint job to fit. Abramovich owns the Chelsea Football Club. This gigantic plane rivaled even the Airbus with its ability to house 300 passengers in its standard commercial layout. The plane could move his entire football team to and from international games, enabling greater flexibility with their training schedule. Inside, the plane has souped-up amenities with solid gold inlays and chestnut decor. Of course, the Bandit also comes with a dining room, but it has one feature that many private jets lack: a high-caliber defense system. While normally only used on military machines, Abramovich's Boeing comes with anti-missile systems to keep him safe no matter where he roams. Altogether, this plane cost the billionaire $120 to $170 million. 4. Boeing 747-430. This variant of the 747 belongs to Hassanal Bolkiah, the Sultan of Brunei. He completely decked out the plane with gold. The whole interior is covered in gold, including the living room and bedroom, but the real eyepiece are the matching sinks made of solid gold with crystal accents for added fanciness. The Boeing 747-430 cost around $100 million, but with all the gold and other upgrades, Bolkiah is thought to have paid around $233 million for this private jet. 3. Boeing 747-400. Yet another Boeing 747 model comes in at number 3, this time belonging to Prince Al-Walid bin Talal. His private jet could seat 400 passengers in its commercial configuration, but of course, he swapped out those cramped seats for custom furnishings and room. His 747-400 has a dining area, 2 bedrooms, and he's even got a throne in the middle of the plane. This opulent Boeing cost the prince around $220 million. 2. Airbus 380. Saudi Prince Al-Walid bin Talal al-Saud owns an even more impressive Airbus at the number 2 spot. The Airbus 380 is the world's largest commercial jet. While other jumbo jets could fit around 300 passengers, the Airbus 380 can seat a staggering 800. It's a double-decker plane that cost $319 million before the Saudi prince made any adjustments. His changes included a spiral staircase and an escalator, a boardroom, a concert hall, 4 VIP suites, parking for his Rolls Royce, and a Turkish bath, dubbed the Flying Palace. The prince's Airbus is a one-of-a-kind craft that is estimated to have cost $500 million after its upgrades. 1. Air Force One. While the owner of this private jet changes hands every 4 to 8 years, Air Force One is the most expensive private jet in the world. This incredible craft is the mobile command center for the President of the United States. Unlike any other plane in the world, Air Force One uses a triple-decker design and some of the world's most advanced technology to keep the President safe in emergency situations. Inside this beast of a jet is packed with 238 miles of electrical wiring that powers its 85 phones, 2-way radios, fax machines, and 19 televisions. Its kitchen can feed a crew of 100, and beyond the private offices and other meeting rooms and lounges, Air Force One is also loaded with military technology, including radar jammers, anti-EMP tech, and missile deflecting flares. Altogether, Air Force One costs $660 million, making it the most expensive private jet in the world. These enormous private jets can be larger than small houses, but they're the perfect way for billionaires to kick back in luxury while traveling abroad. Which of these insanely expensive private jets was your favorite? Are there any features you would add? Let us know in the comments below. If you love this list, let us know by clicking that like button and subscribe for more amazing videos.